right, the first item which we're having at the newest Shanghai restaurant at Salt Lake Sector 1 is a laksa soup. This is a coconut milk based soup. You can see a lot of chicken, a lot of vegetables, bok choy. Let's try the broth first. Some with the meat. Oh, it has noodles too, by the way. Besh gorom. Mukh ude jabe na tomar?
No.
Wonderful.
Please salt and pepper.
Okay.
This is the takrai chicken.
All right. Alright, we have our first two starters over here. Takrai chicken as well as fish salt and pepper. Takrai chicken is one of my favorite. It's very crispy. Slightly spicy. Next up.
So this is your mocktail. Spice chicken.
So we have fish salt and pepper. I found takrai a little too hard today compared to normal days. I was here during the launch as well. That tasted better. I think today is a little too overcooked, deep fried. The fish, it's soft, it's fresh, very well made. Fish tasted good. Next up, we have the spicy ocean. Very spicy. Beijing style mushroom. Serve us for me. Very crispy outside. Inside is pretty soft, pretty mushy. It melts in your mouth. Shrishta, how's your experience, starters?
Amazing experience. I like the chicken, it was very crispy. The fish was very well cooked and it was white from inside. And the favorite was the pork. The portion and the taste was really amazing.
Mee goreng.
Okay.
Bulgogi chicken. And the taste chendu.
Thank you. While I'm being served my main course, it's worth reiterating. So this is the newest outlet of Shanghai after Nagir Bazar. It has finally opened in Sector 1. It's very close to the Boishaki Island. It's a beautiful place. It's a fine dining restaurant which was required in this area. I will take this opportunity to reveal the fact that the next outlet of Shanghai is coming up in a month's time. It's going to be in South Kolkata in Jadavpur area. And you've heard that first on Foodspa. So, jara jara south e acho, tumra to pujor shomoy definitely ekhane eshe try korchhoi. But pujor pore you don't have to travel so much to come to Shanghai, because Shanghai is coming to you in South Kolkata in a very quick time. For more such updates, do follow Foodspa on YouTube as well as on Facebook. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel already, do give it a subscribe and notified button, both on Facebook as well as on Instagram. And if you did like this video, do share it with your friends and family. Until next time, we'll do it. Main course time. So this is good. Try this fish. Finally, the bulgogi chicken. তোমরা ভেবো না আমি নাম জানি না, ওটা আমাকে ব্লু করার জন্য করতে হবে। এটাও বলে দিতে হবে, না হলে পিপল উইল স্টার্ট কমেন্টিং সামথিং এলস। দিস ইজ দ্য চিকেন। Even the main course items, we've tried out some unique items over here today. If you want to try out something different from the usual fried rice, noodles, chili chicken, chili fish. I think you would like to experiment with your main courses too over here at Shanghai.
Sunrise.
And my final drink, sunrise. Hyderabad na to? Shantanu, experience kemon?
Experience khubi bhalo. Er age bar ami bhalo chilo. Ei bar amar experience khubi bhalo. Ebong era ekhane onek kichu new new dish introduce koreche. Tumra ekhane ese try korte paro new new dish pujote. Tomar main course hoyto ektu tomader spicy lagte pare. But chara khay tate to bhalo lagbe.
Kash, overall experience kemon?
Overall experience khubi bhalo amar. Ei eta Shanghai er second outlet. Eta ache hocche Boishakhi Island Salt Lake. To ekhane ekhane ami je kota item khelam aje prottekta item ei besh bhalo legeche amar. মানে খুবই ইউনিক আইটেমস তো পুজোর সময় ডেফিনেটলি ট্রাই করা উচিত এটা মানে আমার খুবই ভালো লেগেছে মানে যারা চাইনিজ পছন্দ করে তাদের জন্য আইডিয়াল প্লেস এটা এখানে সল্ট লেক এফডি ব্লগ বা শিবমি যারা দেখতে আসবেন তাদের থেকে লোকেশনটা খুবই কাছে তো শিবমি তো দেখতে আসবেনই আশা করি এলে আই গেস এটা আপনারা আসছেন এখানে খুব ভালো লাগবে আপনাদের
ওকে উই হ্যাভ ফাইনালি দ্য ডেজার্টস চকলেট সিগার রোল দিস আর টু দিস আর লাইক স্প্রিং রোলস But only you have chocolate inside. Comes with a lot of choco chip and choco syrup, some wafers as well as some ice cream. Halka thanda hoye geche, mane crispy otota na, ektu chewy hoye geche. But the chocolate is good. It's not too sweet and it's not dark as well. It's a balance of both. Okay, so we had a good time at Shanghai. The place looks fantastic. The first time I saw it, you saw me do a live on Food Spa vlog. That was the moment we entered. I loved this place. This looks amazing. It has a giant TV outside. Amar video ID debe to naki debe nai bare. Debe. On a more serious note, you guys would love the place. It looks extremely niche. It looks very posh. Tachara food to tumra jara jara already try korecho Shanghai. You would know that the food, which all are the items which are good, which are not good, tumra seta already janbe. Kichu kichu jinish disclaimer ami alada kore khabarer byapare kichu bolbo na, tumra jano what to expect. But service related issues hote pare jehetu pujo asche prochondo rokomer rush dutu outlet ei hobe shudhumatro not this outlet but even the one at Nagir Bazar so whenever you're coming out during pujo anywhere it's not just I'm saying because it's Shanghai anywhere that you go during pujos please keep extra half an hour otherwise you will be disappointed anywhere you go so ei onus ta tomader opore ache that whenever you're going tumi jodi reservation kore jete chao a lot of the places don't take reservations the places which are popular will not take reservations at all so you'll need to keep some extra time be a little more patient And expect the food quality to vary a little bit also during pujas because of the rush. Keep those in mind. If you want to avoid any of these, to make sure that you want to try this place out, come before or after puja. But tomra jodi pujo te ami jani onek jonra tomra jabe pujo te ashbei sob shomoy. So tokhon tomra kintu expectations ta oibhabe tomra rekho. Seta chhara ki ki dishes amra try korlam seta to ami bole dichi. Ta chhara if you're trying on something else, do let me know in the comment section. If you've visited Shanghai already, let me know how your experience has been. And if you're excited for Shanghai coming to South Kolkata, you can share that excitement with us because we would be there first to launch that place as well. Until next time, this is Food Spa wrapping up from the brand new, beautiful looking Shanghai now at Salt Lake Center 1. কেলো এরকম মুখ করছিস কেন
ঠান্ডা লেগেছে আইসক্রিম খেতে পারবো না
মকটেল তুমি দুটো গিললে এখানে ঠান্ডা লেগেছে বলে আইসক্রিম খেতে পারবো না
চিকেন ফিশ বলে দিচ্ছি